Witches. Spend the night with me.
Again.
I love you.
Again.
I love you.
Again.
How many times?
Shh. Again. I saw you turn that off.
Exactly.
Where did you get that phone?
It's not fake if that's what you mean.
Right. I have been saved by your phone twice. So read my lips. Go and meet your village girlfriend.
Hello, Ma.
It's her guy.
How did you get my number?
You left without even saying goodbye.
You only said goodbye to people you met in the first place.
Prince. That's no way to treat a lady, especially one you had something with.
See, Hagai, that's your name, right? Please just remember
one thing. I don't come to the village often. Last time I was there was probably 20 years ago. And I'm never coming back after this last visit. Okay. And guess what? She's from Essa.
What?
And we are getting married.
Did you just say she's from Essa? You know we cannot...
Yeah, we don't mix.
But she's an outcast. I'm an outcast because I don't come to the village. So we're getting married. We'll live our life happily ever after. So move on, okay?
No, I will not lose you to an Essa woman. Listen, Prince, we need to talk face to face. I'm coming to Lagos this night. I don't want to have this conversation with you in your office, so give me an address to meet you up. If you don't give me an address, I'll show up at your house. I cannot lose you to an Issa woman. So give me an address or I'll be at your house. You choose.
Please give my laptop back. Right.
Please.
Thank you very much, ladies.
Just get out.
You guys say you've been the dream bad dream.
I was asleep. When did I sleep?
But you don't sleep, sis. Over 2 hours now. You don't try wake tired, but you don't be waking up. So you drive at home to start fishing.
What is the essence of the story you're telling me?
I'm just saying the accident at the office yesterday, I had nothing to do with it. I'm beginning to think this was some kind of spiritual attack.
Mm. At least now I know I lost my job because of your spiritual attack.
And I will fix it one way or the other. Like, I don't even know what to do now, but I know I will fix it. Nobody in the office could see her except me. That was quite spooky.
For people to fleece? Why are you deceiving me?
I'm not deceiving anybody. Sorry, I collected money from him because he's rich and I'm broke.
And why are you doing it? I will be honest, I'm not happy seeing you this way. This isn't the prince I used to know.
No, I'm good. Everything is okay. I'm even happy that we finally have a chance to sit and talk.
Well, this isn't exactly how I plan things to pan out. But since we're here, I love you, Prince.
She's lying.
I will drive you out of this place.
How? By trying to choke me again.
You knocked me unconscious. And if you try another silly thing like that next time, I promise I will kill you.
Please, just take your loss and bounce. Prince here cannot have anything to do with you.
What makes you think he can or will have anything to do with you?
Because we're from the same place. We're both...
Really? That's it? You're so ignorant. Look.
Better choose wisely. This girl is not ordinary.
I hear something. Hello, sir. Oh, right away, sir. Yes, sir. Bye. Job interview. Prince, be wise. Stop trying to run away from me. I know just how to find you. Please, I beg you. This is not what I wanted or how I wanted it to happen.
I'm confused. Why are you begging me?
Because I need you to love me and just tell me that you love me.
Why?
You are the one for me. If you could just give me one day, just one day.
I don't know you. I barely even know you. And you don't seem
worried. Please, it's not what you think, it's not how you see it. I'll explain you later, but for now, just love me and tell me you love me.
So sorry to have kept you waiting. You see, I was preparing some charm for one of my clients.
is what I transport. You understand?
Yeah.
What of Haggai? Haggai is a great a witch. Okay. And you know, I think she wants to initiate you.
Initiate me?
Yes, but I don't know why. You want to initiate you?
Me?
Yes.
Why?
So stay awake. Stay awake. Stay awake. Don't sleep. You know? Stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me. And you have to tell me what you ate. If not, I cannot help you.
I did not eat anything. This is the only thing I'm eating.
When we went to the market on the way, and on the way back, or inside the market, what did you eat?
Oh, shit.
You ate shit?
No. The girl, she gave me sweet and I ate it. What's going to happen to me?
No, stay with me.
I'm here.
Yeah, look at me. I am going to find an antidote to this.
Okay.
Well, and please, don't look at this window. Don't look at the window. Just look at me. Okay. Look straight.
Okay.
Stay
with
me.
Okay.
Just look at me.
It's not funny. I've never wanted this. This is not who I am. This is not my life.
Shut up. This is who we are. We are not going to watch. We lost. We better go after the initiation and be greatly rewarded.
I don't want this, please. Just let him go.
So that he can fall back into the hands of those tiny little marine spirits? No! He does not belong here. He is us. In you that makes all of them score for you. What is that thing special in you that makes all of them score for you? I'm here to lay my fingers on it. The witches fought and fought and fought, you need to see. And that was why I had to invite the marine spirits to come and save you. It was terrible.
Haggai, she didn't want to be there, and she didn't even want me there too.
Haggai?
Yeah.
Didn't want to be there.
Uh-huh.
Oh. That must be the reason why she wanted you to love her and to say it 7 times so she could break the curse. Uh-huh. I'm going to the market.
What of me?
You're going to stay here. Want to go with me? Nothing is going to happen to you. Be assured. You are in Professor Pyom's house. Be assured. Family change.
Where is your friend?
My friend?
Yes.
Oh, my friend traveled. Is there any problem?
Please, give him this sweet. Tell him we need to talk.
Trust me, I will keep your spirit.
Do you remember what happened the last time? Eh? All of them were there, present. No. I should go back there. They tied me to a table. I'm not going.
It is not going to be like that again. I am here. Your spirit is not going to go away. Hagar is just going to. Then let us find out why Hagar is still insisting on seeing you. That's all. You can. Professor Pyong. Good. Yes. This is good. Wow. What an erection. Made in heaven.
You were right.
About what?
All this has something to do with my family. I need to speak with my uncle.
Where is your uncle?
In the village.
So what else did she say to you?
That she has me on lockdown. She will find me wherever, something like that. And that I must help her before she lets me go.
That makes two reasons why we should go to the village. I think she has something that belongs to you that must be found. Get that thing and you'll be free from her forever. This evil spirit, you see, once you wear this, they will never ever track you again. Okay? And the hood must be right.
If not for this drama going on, I would have asked to be your friend. Physically, I must add, you don't have what it takes to be one of us.
I've never wanted to be one of anything. I still don't want to be.
You're only saying that because you're not one of us. We have everything you could ever wish for.
Yet you can't find it. You think I don't know, that's why you're agreeing to dismiss me.
Alright. So where is he?
It's none of your business.
No.
Leave him alone.
You don't know either. Otherwise, he wouldn't be here this long.
I can actually find him. Easier than you.
Yeah, I know. Because your ways are dirty, fetish, and crooked.
And I keep telling you that you don't know me.
Can you stop struggling to be human? You are a witch. Accept it.
Came prepared, yeah?
She's a dirty, can't stand
bargain for this? Why are all the witches looking for us?
I don't know.
How did suddenly all the witches are looking for us?
I don't know. How did they know?
Hagai. I think Hagai must have known somehow. Look, we have to find a way to get ourselves out of here.
How?
Are you asking me how?
I know somebody I can call.
Reach them fast.
Hello?
Hello?
My pikin, Allah.
Mama, fine. Mama, fine. Today, you feel able to call a vigilante or police? I dey call my uncle number, not they go.
So the matter is serious like that. Don't worry yourself. Don't worry yourself, eh? We go fence you. Now, let you there.
Me and my friend.
Okay. Put your phone for your pocket. Make all your friend hand.
Okay, ma. Okay, ma. Hold my hand.
Which hand?
Give me your hand.
Your hand is soiled. My
give
hand
me
is
your hand. Clean.
What are you doing?
It's a whole land.
Ah, Mama. Mama. Thank you, Ma. I mean, good evening. Mama. Mama. Please, Ma. Help us. Thank you. Thank you, Ma. Please, Mama. Thank you so much.
Help us.
Ah, thank you, Ma.
Thank
my
you.
Great...
This morning, she was crying, she was wailing, shouting, calling your name, asking you to come and help her, to come and save her.
Hagai.
Yes, Hagai.
The one that stole my picture and used to do juju.
Well, granted.
And she expects me to save her.
Granted, her guy was foolish. But she's even more desperate now.
That's the more reason why I should avoid her.
If you avoid her, they will kill her.
So how am I supposed to save her?
Okay. You will save her by showing her love and
saying I love you 7 times and breaking the spell that makes her a witch.
That's right.
You have been condemned. 7 days from now, you fall sick. Seriously. You will be taken to the village square. There you will confess of witchcraft. As I condemn your soul, here in spirit, so shall it manifest 7 days from now. Open your mouth.
Hey, wait first. Wait. Hey. Hey. I love you. 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 I love you and I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you.
You thought it was easy, Prince? No, it doesn't work like that. Words without emotion are like trees without leaves.
Destiny is upon us. The prince that was stolen from us has returned back to us and is ready to be crowned the king. Not the chosen one.
Impossible. They have cast spell on him.
Prince! Take that rusty piece of shit off his head. He belongs to us. Not you!
I belong to everybody and I belong to nobody. Even if you don't let me go now.
Then take away your spell and get out of this place.
Watch your tongue, old man, before I rip it out.
You remove this spell. He belongs to us.
I am leaving this place. With him.
Neither you nor him will live here alive.
He's bleeding.
Huh?
The chosen does not bleed.
I told you.
Can I go now?
Now grab her!
Behold, the chosen one, the heir to the throne of Asa Kingdom, and by extension, the ruler of the marine world.
Tell you not to touch or hug anybody in the village?
Princess, but, princess, I said it. It's the daughter after.
Now you know why I didn't honor your invitation. Do not bother my family again.
I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.